Shrunken heads, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, put the stab, gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what your motherfuckers want? Believe me when I tell them I'm a boogeyman beast. Leave them slashed from their head.
Welcome back, everybody.
Hello.
We just killed that giant motherfucker.
All right, let's find her then.
Oh my lord. Calib, don't even look right there.
Should have brought my stun gun again, but. I've got it all sorts of firepower now. I think this is the right way. It might be the other way. Would there be anything the other way since that we went down, actually?
Okay.
I mean, I don't know, it's a good question. Did they hide loot on us? Yes, this game fucking works. Oh, the other way is this way is the right way.
Awesome, Lori going through
the other hallway.
Yeah, I kind of just watched you walk down the hallway.
Okay, sweet, we got a checkpoint. I'm like deader than a fucking
so,
door now.
Yeah,
right now,
we got lagged out, guys. And this is actually the next day, so fun
yeah,
fact
we
there.
Got lagged out, and at that time at night, it was just like ghosted. Shit ain't working.
Hey,
I'm
not
even gonna lie, I was waiting for you to like invite me back, and I was like, I don't think I can do this anymore tonight. I'm tired.
Yeah, my internet would like not come back on at all. So I was like, oh well, I'm going to bed now.
Of course, it's a new day though. I'm
it's
happy.
It's
a
new
I've had
a
pretty good day.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, the NXT event was fucking great.
What happened to it? Anything cool?
How do you use this?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it wasn't like... Just all the championship matches were really good.
They had championship matches?
Yeah, like all their championship matches were really good. If you got any wrestling fans, I highly suggest checking out the tag team match.
Or team.
Well, they're all NXT teams, so.
I know, I think I know, like
probably,
maybe.
I would say probably
like two.
Not heard of them, but it was the Revival versus DIY versus the Authors of Pain.
Yeah, I would have to know this, so I have to know.
And the match is like, team. So the Authors of Pain are these like really big dudes, right?
Big
the
Russian
only way
dude.
I can really equivalently describe them is they're like that really hard. Shit.
Oh shit. Fuck you.
They're like that really hard boss in video games that you do whatever you can to.
Yeah.
And they just don't die.
Oh, so the chainsaw dude.
Yeah. They're like the chainsaw dude. And like, so there's a slot in the match. I'm sure by the time this comes out, this will like be like a week or two past.
Yeah.
There's a spot in the match where one of them gets chunked into a table.
One of the big dudes?
Yeah, one of the big dudes. The other one's in the ring. They look like they're brothers. Like, they don't look like twins, but they're both like big ol' like Samoan looking dudes.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Yeah, this room was...
Oh no. Oh, he almost stunnerized your ass. Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm dying.
Well, I can't. My guy decided to reload like a dumbass.
Yeah, we gotta get rid of these guys. So this dude goes through a wall, and then this one dude's fighting like four motherfuckers.
That's cool.
Actually, like holding his own.
Oh, wow.
All I have are the red herbs, so.
I don't
actually,
have.
In that other room, I was gonna go grab the herbs, and I'm like, okay.
Oh, there's a herb.
What is there? Herb.
Oh, yeah.
There is an herb.
This guy's drop.
Yeah, so his partner gets like slammed through. Still fight back even after.
Like, come on, take this shit.
The match was like really good, like I said, you know, it really told the story it needed to tell.
Oh.
These dudes don't fuck around, dude.
I know, these guys are fucking annoying.
Like, that gun hits you. Okay, he's just doing a spray and spray right now. Ooh,
I got
I just double
damn.
Headshotted him. That was fucking nice.
I love doing that so much. Is there any actually alive thing? Magnum ammo, let's go. I need some more pistol ammo, damn it.
Oh, I only have 15 shots myself. There's some stuff over. Okay, there's gonna be a dude pop down. There's a chest.
Oh
over
shit.
Here. There's gonna be. Yeah, there he is. He's just a stun rod guy.
Well, I'm just a stun rod guy at the same time right now. Die, bitch. Kill confirmed.
He was dead. So yeah, like that match was definitely in my match of the year candidates. Now keep in mind, this is before WrestleMania, so something tomorrow could top it.
Probably will, when Reigns beats Undertaker. I'm stuck.
That's funny. I don't know why it makes me go to that door, like...
I guess because you got it first.
The women's match between Asuka and Ember Moon was pretty good.
Oh, I have missed it.
I'm wondering if we're gonna see Asuka at Mania tomorrow. How the match ended, then I don't say no, but Asuka's been in NXT a year and a half now, and she is still undefeated.
Come on. Really? I know.
Yeah, they were saying that she tied Goldberg's record for like being undefeated so long, or she's fixing to.
I'm flashbang. Oh shit. Goldberg is the goat, bro. Oh, thank you. Oh, let me go.
And then there was the title match between Bobby Roode and Shinsuke Nakamura, which lasted a lot. I thought it was a lot better than their first match. Which, if rumor mills anything to believe, it's said that, that Shinsuke is going to NXT on Thursday. SmackDown on Tuesday.
Hell yeah. SmackDown needs more people, dude. Oh, fuck.
They do, dude. And that's why I'm stoked for this event.
Oh, he has a gas mask, that motherfucker.
Well, is it possible he put on the gas mask? There's herbs, but I don't think either one of us can really do anything with it.
Where?
Is it possible he put on the gas mask because I shot acid at him?
Maybe. Oh fuck.
That's what I'm saying. This is where we pogged out last.
Yeah. We just got done killing them all, and I was up here looting bitches. Oh my lord.
Dang! That was so much easier.
Oh shit,
yeah,
help.
I'm running around the stairs though, so... Run back down if you can.
Yeah. I love how you yell that as you get right next to me. That hurts my ears, you know?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
The cool thing is they have the little lasers too, which is
I'm just gonna let you take care of it with your grenade launcher. I pull all my weapons away.
Yeah, hopefully that's the end of that, dude.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Die. Okay, so here's the hard part. We're gonna have to get fucking close here. But yeah, overall, to make up for the first two matches, one of them was a debut and another was an 8-man tag. There was 5 matches on the card, and all the championship matches were just really fucking good. Oh, dude. Okay, all I gotta do is get the shot. There's more tanks.
Oh
my
shit.
God, dude, back me up. Fuck, I'm dead. I'm dead. There's no.
Spam circle. Run. Run. I am out of ammo. This is bad. I can take care of these guys.
Yeah,
good bombs.
Bad, so.
I'll show him his boss.
Okay, do I have a grenade? I do have a grenade. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try to toss this back there at him.
Oh shit.
Cause there's tanks back there.
Oh! Yeah, I blew one up. Oh, I killed them. Okay then.
Oh, you got it. Sweet. Never mind. I'll save my grenade. There's another tank.
I wasn't aiming for the tank.
Well, there was 2 of them side by side. So I was like, oh, that's an easy fucking kill if we just get the tanks. Oh, man. But, yeah, overall, the card was very enjoyable, and all 3 matches at the end were really good.
Come on!
Now I'm just really hoping that WrestleMania tomorrow is just as good, if not better, than this card.
You would think it would be better.
Well, you know, it's gonna depend on what goes on for how long. Cause there's some stuff on that card, like Goldberg and Lesnar. You know that match isn't going more than 5 minutes.
You know that,
boys. Yeah.
Or, you know, like Seth Rollins, Triple H, depending on how healthy Seth Rollins is, that match could go really long or it could go really short.
Wait, he has to kick the shit out of Triple H?
He's supposed to, but he's been dealing with that leg injury.
Damn.
He was dead.
I didn't even know he was injured.
I think Jericho Owens will be solid. Reigns Takers scares the shit out of me.
Reigns, this is your yard now, Reigns.
I would, like I said, I'd like to see Taker win and then Reigns just thoroughly beat him up.
I would like to see Reigns win and Reigns thoroughly beat
like,
him
like,
up.
I'd like him to be like, yeah, Taker won the match, but I won the war.
Caleb, this place looks really fucked.
My God, there's
I don't have shit to deal with these motherfuckers.
Wait,
let's try walking past
by.
Them.
We can just sneak by.
Wait for him to climb up the wall. See how they're all climbing up the wall? Me and my friend fought these fuckers, so I don't know if there's any way to just get. Oh! Thank you, sir.
You're ahead of me, Coon, so...
Good.
I'll wait for the second one to climb up the fucking wall again.
These ones move fast back here. Holy shit, dude, that is scary.
God. Oh.
What would you do if I shot him?
Oh, God,
fuck.
I'm dying.
No.
Fucking A, I could have somersaulted.
Run.
Do they
fuck.
Not see us anymore?
I don't know. That one definitely sees us. Oh, shit, Caleb. There's one behind us. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Oh shit, help!
I'm coming!
Caleb, I think we're fucked. Die, bitch. Oh shit, I'm dying again.
Oh shit, well, we're fucked.
Oh my lord, okay.
So, okay, the shitty thing is when they just fall off the wall.
They can, I didn't see them do that. Or at least they didn't do that one to me.
Maybe I was just going down the wrong side or something, but...
I'm bringing some fucking weapons.
There was points, fell down the fucking wall.
I'm bringing some weapons this time. Fuck that shit.
So, I think our way to get past those dogs is just be sneaky.
That's fucking bullshit, actually. Hopefully we can do that.
Be sneaky as shit.
Be sneaky AF.
But yeah.
That scared the shit out of me. I thought he saw me. Hi, buddy. Don't. Oh, we can just walk right past them. Okay, then. Just don't touch them.
Yeah, just be careful, but try not to get directly under them either, because they will fall off the wall.
Oh, help.
I'm helping my boy Austin Aries win on the free show tomorrow.
Oh, did he get me?
He's still going, we're good. You bastard, did you see him?
Oh, damn.
He was gonna try to trigger me, did you see that shit?
Mm-hmm. Oh, damn. Oh, that's fucked. They popped out of that.
Fucking wall, I
do
not trust you.
Oh my gosh, there's more.
This is nerve-wracking, I hate this.
What the fuck?
Watch out,
bitch,
dude.
Bitch, hurry up.
Oh my god. Fucking make a run.
Fuck. Hurry.
Hurry up.
Oh my goodness.
That was fucking
dude.
Nerve-wracking, man.
I had to uppercut the bitch, he jumped at me.
I had an option to stab, but I was like, no, we gotta go.
Wow.
Are they gone?
Cargo
hold. Is that them blowing up?
What the fuck is that?
Oh, that's in here. So we're like actually in the back. Okay, if those tanks, dude, those tanks are falling in the fire.
Oh. Was that magnum ammo? Oh my gosh, we need a bunch of that. That's good. It's gonna come in handy later on. Jump down. Oh shit, there's people that are actually mad. Fuck.
That's bullshit, it would not let me stab.
Where the hell are these fucking idiots? They can still get you behind that wall thing.
Dude, yeah, there's a dude across.
There's a couple dudes across. These fucking gay ass crates, oh fuck.
I'm coming!
Are
you? Wait, is it safer to be behind the crater than against the wall? That herb over there is fucking trolling us, dude.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Fuck. Oh shit. I'm dying. I got flashbang and I was dying. That's all I knew.
Yeah, that was really weird. Cause I got flashbang too and I'm just mashing O at that point. Oh my god. Oh man, okay, so this is one of those shitty ass parts of me, man. I do not like these dudes with the guns. This is definitely where the hard part of the game
oh,
gets
shit.
Fucking hard.
You motherfucker.
Okay. Wait till you've gotta reload. We gotta get these.
Is he still over there? Oh, I'm dying.
Hold on!
We got a grenade launcher, that bitch. Where is he?
So here where I'm at right now. Get the one dude and just worry about him. Let him fire.
Fuck that guy. Oh my gosh, I'm dying.
I was trying to get over there. There wasn't nothing I could do.
That motherfucker, dude, with his damn grenades.
That part's fucking tough titty, man.
I lost my magnum rounds. That's bullshit. I refuse.
Can you not get those back?
I better. They're in that box. Partner purchased first aids for him. Two of them. Oh, well, for me, thanks.
That way we're both in a decent position. Okay, now hold on. Before we trigger the cutscene...
I better get my fucking magnum round. Bitch, it turned
just
into gold.
Fucking gold. But hold on, before we trigger this, see if we can go ahead and kill that dude, get him out of here.
Oh, is he over right there? Oh. Nope, as soon as we shoot.
As soon as you shoot, it triggers.
Damn, we are wide out in the open, too. This is not good.
Well, I was hoping I could fuck him up before I triggered.
Oh, what the fuck? That guy jumped up there. Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
because
I'm up here. We might be fucked.
Oh, fucking A.
Okay, yeah, we're definitely going to have to be down. And as soon as we touch him,
oh fuck.
Be careful if you go up over there. Oh god, I got flashbang. Hold on.
Oh, right in the fucking dome. I'm wrecking it. I'm like leaking down hell upon these people.
I'm distracting, so all you have to do is, like, get the kill.
Okay, that guy's not dying.
Nice, that was like a double team from hell, man. I shot him in the back, then your, like, rocket comes across his face. It worked out well.
That's for sure.
Alright, you get the chance to loot. We just shot this tank.
I don't know how I feel about this. Don't get fucked. Alright, let's not get fucked.
Oh, do we have to run across the fucking thing without falling?
It's not very hard.
There's a dude somewhere. Hold on, there's a dude somewhere. He just threw a flash.
That wasn't very hard at all.
Should I waste those tanks?
I shut that off.
Oh, nice. Oh, fuck, dude. Dude, I have to go back real quick, man.
Why?
You left a red herb on the other side.
Oh, shit. I got a green one. Can I at least? I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'll give you the red one. Come on!
Oh, shit. I have to wait for
you.
You
left a crate as well, so don't jump too far ahead.
A crate?
Yeah, there's a crate back here.
Like
it's
a
like
weapon
a
crate?
I wish it was a weapon crate.
Right?
We were getting fired at too often. It's just cold.
Where the fuck is this ass? Oh, it's not anywhere.
Oh, and there's some handgun ammo. Damn, dude, we're slipping. There's some Fallout players, man. We're just slipping.
Yeah, dude.
So the other conveyor belt looks way fucking worse.
Which one?
The one at the exploding crate.
Oh yeah. You were probably gonna get fucked over that one.
Hurry!
The one that we're about to jump on, actually. I can see it through the fucking door. Alright. Fuck. Oh, Herb.
You wanna go or you want me to go?
What's in there? And then... Oh.
Oh,
my. Here we go. Let's go. Come on.
There's a dude up there. I found the motherfucker.
I got him. Go, go, go. No, no, no. Fuck!
Damn.
Oh shit, I wanna do a strategic withdrawal. Oh fuck. Let me up. There's like a bunch of motherfuckers coming. Wait, we can just wait for these cans to come at them.
Shit!
Get up here! Bitch. Boom. Get down there. That's so fucked.
Yeah, dude, if it's just fucking stun rods, I
ain't
gonna worry about it.
Oh, it's not just fuckers with stun rods. They have shield bitches. Like riot shields. Alright, go, go, go. Fucker, stop walking close to me right now. No. Fucker, fucker, fucker.
Oh, there's some gold right on the conveyor belt.
Of course I have to. There's a dynamite thrower down up there. He fell, he's gone. He's not a problem.
I don't know if I should follow you or if I should just wait.
I don't know either. If you can handle yourself on a conveyor belt, you can come follow.
I can handle it, I'm just...
Oh shit, hi there, TNT bitches. Fuck you guys. Okay, tell me if I'm getting super close to the furnace, okay? Dude, if I am focused enough, fuck.
What the hell? Ooh, there's shit over there. I'm gonna go. You're like in the middle between.
Oh, I wasn't even moving. Oh shit. No, fuck you. No, I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying.
Oh shit, no.
No, no, no. Ooh. This bitch, you're not fucking us up. Okay, we got it. We got it. There we go. Was that magnum ammo? Fuck. Okay, reload.
Oh my god, okay.
Fuck this conveyor belt.
Alright.
Oh fuck, I turned it on.
Did that like stop it?
Did you loot everything on that in that other room that was to our right?
I don't think I could get to that other room yet.
Well, let's double check before anything.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's like not a thing. I wish it was a thing, but not.
Seems like we're gonna be going there.
That's what I'm saying. It seems like we're gonna go there, but we can't get there.
So it's kind of like just
so if you
teasing
look back here, this is where like you can see urban shit from back here.
Oh, weapon crate. Right
there. Oh, the urban shit is where...
A machine gun.
Well, do you want it?
I'll take it. I'll gladly take it.
Well, wait, does it show you the stance? If you just grabbed it, that's cool too.
It's right there. Do I have a herb? No.
Yeah. Yeah, you can have it. I have my one. Oh my god, here we go. Regarding the mutant organism found in
oh,
the
no.
May 6th, a fire broke out during the test for loading Eurobro's virus into the missiles. They require a temporary level 4 BL4 quarantine for the immediate area. May 11th, it's been 5 days since the area was under quarantine. There have been reports of an animal undergoing a strange rapid mutation. Eyewitnesses' accounts indicate the creature possesses a very hard epidermis. No viral crystals related to Uroboros have been reported. However, I speculate that we are dealing with something that has been influenced by the Ouroboros virus. A rare occurrence, to be sure. Perhaps tomorrow I'll put together an investigative team to procure a sample specimen. May 12th. I sent a lightly armed team to investigate the sightings of this strange creature. Unfortunately, another team had to be deployed to retrieve the corpses of the first team, which had been dismembered by something extremely sharp.
I wonder what
there were also multiple stab wounds that appear to be made by a giant spear. Trace amounts of the peculiar chemical substance were detected on the eyes of some of the corpses. What kind of mutant organism we are dealing with is still unknown at this time. According to the initial investigation, we could be dealing with a new type of POW based on the creature's style of attack. I have codenamed it Reaper for the time being. Of course, more data on this creature is still required for a thorough analysis to be submitted.
So that's
is that the dogs? Or like the really ugly dogs, like the blind ones?
Or is it?
Didn't they have a different name for those?
Well, say still. Take out. I need space in my inventory. What's this? Oh, I see. You're gonna let me get down here and make sure this guy's not alive still. Turn on.
Do I have to start that computer?
Yeah.
Though?
Mm-hmm.
Is that gonna lead us to treasure or something?
Probably.
Cause I'm like running over here right now.
Okay, well. Maybe I can take care of some of these guys that looks alive.
Some kind of looking. I can come back if I need to, I was just asking.
Die, bitch! Okay, they will not
reach over there. I think this is just all extra right now.
You got a story. So yeah, this is extra over here.
I'm coming back. We found missiles, though. Well, you don't want to do anything with those missiles right now. We'll be back for those later. Okay, turn on the belt.
Mm-hmm. I'll tell you when it's
powered out. There must be a way to restore it. Oh, we're gonna have to come over here later.
Oh wow. Well, fuck. I guess we got the missiles. Where
yeah,
are the missiles
the
exactly?
Machine gun ammo.
Wait, what? Machine gun ammo? Oh, okay.
Yeah, there was machine gun ammo over there, and I totally took it.
Yeah.
I was like, Coon don't really use machine guns. He's got his new one, but I doubt he uses it.
Yeah, you know, I want to try it out, I think. What the fuck? This thing's like beating like a heart. I don't like this, Calib. We're gonna get fucked over.
Here's the missiles.
These are missiles. Bitch, please.
I can pull these levers.
Herb.
Yeah,
combine.
This is where the herb was.
Combine.
What's in you?
Bitch, fine, I get this for this one. Yeah, I get the ammo, cool.
I thought that was your crate, so I'm like, yeah, I'll let you have it.
I need that. Look at my ammo, I actually do need it.
I was gonna say, I'm honestly not looking too bad on ammo.
Alright, I guess we flipped the switch that will give us death. Wait, I don't feel safe holding this weapon.
Double lever pulls.
Oh, and that turned on that lever. Alright.
Checkpoint!
No.
I don't like the
no.
sound of that.
No. That thing opened up. That
That's
thing opened
terrible
up.
Terrible ass screaming.
That thing opened up, Calib. Wait, can I take a shower? No, not in this one.
Oh,
fuck.
God.
What the fuck? Did that thing just one hit your ass?
Yeah, that thing just like brutally murdered me.
Alright then. Magnum ammo should be removed.
Like, that thing totally was
I can already tell we're gonna need a bunch of shit for this. Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, that was like shitty right there.
You got raped.
That thing just like double clawed me, man. Like, it was like, yo, your shit ain't nothing.
It's like, hello there. I'm just gonna kill you instantly.
Stab.
Alright, so don't go trigger it yet. I can already tell we're gonna have to be running away from it. So,
now I want my revenge on this cocksucker.
We're gonna have to guide it down this pathway of death. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. These things got range. Fuck. That's all of the proximity bombs I had right there. That fucking blurry shit.
What, is he supposed to be like a mini boss? Dead.
Wow, that was a lot easier than I remember.
What I'm saying is, he supposed to be like a mini boss? What'd you get? Some treasure?
Power stone. Money in the power once you get rid of it. Let's not hatch anymore.
I don't even know what we did to hatch that first one.
I don't know, I think this is automatically hatching. We turned on the power, Caleb.
If I have my point about it, it's not gonna hatch.
Probably didn't have to use all those bombs, yeah.
Let's do this.
Alright, you can hit it again if you want. Fuck! Get off of me, bitch! No. Stay away from these fucking bitches. Don't let them grab you.
Secret to this one, they're not all dead.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is fucked. In the middle. Ah! Oh shit, he had treasure. Oh shit. Dick bags. Come on, bitch. Okay.
No!
Get fucking rejected, Caleb. To be honest, you probably could have just, maybe shut it off.
I probably could have just turned it off. Yeah. Took the other one. I was like, yo, you can have that ammo, I want that herb.
Oh, look, I could've turned it off.
Yeah, it was supposed to be a teamwork puzzle, but we were like, yo, screw that.
We teamworked better than they want us to.
We were like, yo, we'll do this on our own terms.
Exactly.
You don't want to know why I'm holding my belly, Chris. Just
why?
Say we're gonna be a team of three in the future.
Oh, no. That's not good. Why am I holding my belly then? Flare rounds. I completely took all of your loot.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you completely just stole all of
there
that.
There you go, you have your grenade.
Come on!
I don't even got room for the grenade.
I gave it to you. So there's no way you don't have
any
for it.
Any of this readable?
Damn it, no.
I wanna know what's going on. I'm interested in these POWs. Okay, I guess let's go.
They are killing people, that's what's going on. Oh no. No.
Cutscene. Is it boss time?
Oh, yeah. This is a fun one.
Is it an octopi?
We are a fox. No, oh, no, we fought the Kraken. That's kind of an octopus.
Sheba.
Sheba. Hello.
Glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Excella, hey, where's
Jill?
Jill, Jill, Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as they said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
I will enjoy. You got some big boobies.
All right.
Oh man.
You won't enjoy.
Oh man. Growing one.
The Ouroboros is a nuclear W. And you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. Polyfos resembled the BOW based on the progenitor virus. I have no intention of selling it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you're
we know the thing with
enough.
The monkeys and
everyone.
Looking human and everything else.
Yeah.
Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
If it's not this, it becomes an ugly thing for us to fight.
Mm-hmm. Hey, that's how it works.
It's the same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yes, but this one seems much more precious.
Oh, you fucker. So obviously you know where to shoot.
Oh god, dude, there's a first aid spray, I need it. Can I get rid of this?
It's in there, grenades up here, first aid spray, okay, there's a bunch of these too. It's
this game's
not
one of the first aid sprays, I'm kinda scared. It divided into two, so watch out.
Oh, it's right next to me. Let's go.
God damn it, you lucky motherfucker.
Burn, bitch, burn. Burn, bitch, burn! Oh fuck, he don't give a fuck, come help. He's about to end my life.
Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die! Full health, let's go.
Oh my lord.
If he gets around that gas tank, be careful, cause I will blow that bitch up.
This sounds like some Star Wars music. How the fuck is he not being affected by this? Explain
something. He's very really slow.
Oh damn, I'm done.
I don't have anything else.
This first aid spray right here. This first aid spray right here. I can't pick it up. Where the fuck are you going, bro? Refill the flamethrower. There we go. Calib, when the flamethrower has all dots, you can pick up. And the flamethrower is right back there. So keep a watch on it.
Yeah, when those green dots fill.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, when that bell rings, I guess.
Did it take an ammo spot?
No, it doesn't take an ammo spot. Oh shit. I'm taunting him, what the fuck?
I can't even tell if I'm hitting him or not.
You are not hitting him at all. Oh, there you go.
Now I'm hit.
Oh, fuck. Fucking shit. That motherfucker.
I was running over there. I was like on top of it.
What can I buy? What the fuck is the new thing? A flame round.
Okay, so I don't think we're really gonna need much to complete this fight. Try to keep an extra space available for some first aid moves.
I don't need this machine gun. Treasure!
You know what? I'll give myself another space too. I'll throw this ammo into the box.
I'm pretty sure this is gonna be the end of the chapter.
I don't think shit I missed. God damn it, I'm dying. Thank you. I missed the fucking
death. Oh fuck. Wow, that's bullshit. I have to die.
That's fine. That was much more precious. God damn it, bitch.
I can't even get to you in time. Oh, I guess we'll see. Nope.
Watch out,
you're up
with your ass.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I thought you got me. I was gonna be so pissed, dude. No way.
So we're doing the right thing. It's just a matter of accuracy. I do want to see this new shot with the machine. Firepower.
I'm pissed. You know,
so which one? Okay, so I use the H&K. And really, the H&K is better, so I'm gonna stick with that. H&K might be the best, besides from the fact that it lacks a little bit firepower.
Damn. That was
some
bullshit.
Really think there's much we can do different than, you know, just try to light his ass up.
Yep.
Cleanup personnel must incinerate all contaminated materials.
Oh shit, we're almost dead.
That's the same type of
bioweapon
that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yeah, but this one seems much more ferocious.
Bitch.
Damn, that was
okay,
fun.
So don't worry about the tanks and shit yet, because we need those when we wear out the spots on it.
Calib.
I know, I just combined a button.
Fuck, I can't get aim on for the life of me.
The first aid spray. Oh, no,
that bothers me. I didn't even
grab one. Flame drill tank is now full. You may resume use when ready.
I think that's going for the
Oh yeah.
That just wouldn't stop.
Every fucking boss guy wants to stop. Alright, I feel like this is close to end from the start of the recording. Pop out, bitch! Where is the ice?
They're on the back side,
but I'm out of place over there, man. We gotta get away from there, though. Alright, time to get the fuck out of here. Boy. You're a bitch! That's some fucked up shit.
I'm coming.
Shit, dude, that was fucked.
And I got some free hits on his arm too.
Oh shit. There you go. We are not dying. Let's go, bitch. Cash outside, how about that? He has no more spots.
So, are you ready to shoot? Get ready when you see those spots in the air when I set them on fire.
Yeah, that's fine.
I think that might be a shortcut to killing it.
Show your spots, bitch.
Cause we're definitely doing damage this way to parts of his fucking body fall off. Here they come.
Where is the fucking spot? Right there, boom. Let's go.
Yeah, baby!
Final fucking lead, dude. Yeah.
Dude. Right back to the hour episodes.
Yep. Shit. Tri-Cell. Fuck that thing, dude.
I'm gonna have to read these game files later.
Oh, God.
And I still have shotgun and fucking ammo. So, yeah, that fight wasn't that bad. Like, it was hard, but it wasn't anything.
I'm gonna have to completely redo my loadout. Yeah, that's all for this episode, guys. If you like, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and check out Caleb's channel. Link in the description.
Yeah, give me a check me out. I will appreciate it very much.
And that's all for
later, this man.
One. Peace.
And they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be